Feeling emotionally better by sharing some other videos that I made that I actually wasn't going to post, and I did anyway. I feel that people grieve in different ways, and it's okay to grieve however you want to. My grandson came and asked me yesterday, "Grandma, you think my mom's proud of me?" And I said, "Yes." He learned how to skateboard within 2 days and learned how to bike ride with him 1 day, so he's a Cub Scout. So yes, she would be proud. Body weight up just a few seconds longer. So
Thanks a lot. Don't forget to order my pictures. And I really appreciate my subscribers that have been ordering them. Thank you so much. Stuff always seems to come. I'm determined to finish her headstone this for the next couple months. You guys have a blessed day. Thanks for watching.
I was slowly stretching out and
Trying to learn to pick slow songs for that. Ooh. And my left side, when I try to do a back bend, that thoracic part of my spine doesn't let me do it. It sounds strong enough, I guess. So I'm sort of able to do it on my right side. I couldn't do that a few months ago. So I'm slowly working towards having a more flexible spine. And the bulging disc, I have to watch how I do my head sometimes. But I love the summer because I hardly excruciate pain. It's just tolerable pain, but not excruciating. Have a blessed day. Bye bye. I can't seem to eat. I could be eating something plain and I just, ugh. And then I feel nauseous and stuff. But I lost 4 pounds. I'm happy. Not because I'm starving. I try to eat small meals and I ignore the heartburn. I just try not to let any type of pain control me for too long. So I'm going to slowly straighten
out. I mean, Eric is going to speak to me.
Anniversary. anniversary dinner for staff, I like to have the picture there and surprise the family. I appreciate all your help. And I'm not as stressed out about birthdays, that's where I buy my school clothes. Because God will provide.